Thanks. There's just some things that are too hard to do without using my eyes.